We can actually see the brain in motion, and we realize that much of the activity is totally unconscious. You would see these three parts of the brain going zippity back and forth like a ping.